Mocha Pro's planar tracker is robust enough to handle some very difficult shots, but even the best can hit a wall when the footage conditions are challenging. This is where the new preprocessing tools in the Mocha Pro 2022.5 release come in handy. Here in the track module, you can now call up a dockable panel of non-destructive image adjustment tools that can improve your ability to solve difficult tracks. All these settings preview in the viewer as you adjust them, or you can turn on preview permanently while you work using the preview checkbox. Use blur to reduce the impact of high contrast small moving objects like snow and rain, or to get an overall texture for planar areas with interior movement in your footage. Use sharpen to highlight details in blurry areas, or use contrast to punch up the differences between light and dark in low detail surfaces. Change gamma to adjust light in very dark or bright areas, and denoise to reduce any grain and noise, especially when you need to track smaller areas. Finally, reduce flicker will balance the luminosity of an image when there's subtle flickering light, especially present in fluorescent lights and firelight. Just press the reference frame button on the frame you want to look back to for the correct lighting, then Mocha will take the average of that frame and apply it to all the other frames in the shot. These settings will apply to all layers by default, or if you prefer, just the current layer you're working on. If you don't need to process the clip and just want a clearer view of what's going on in your shot, we also have the brightness field and the gamma field in the view controls. These allow you to adjust the lighting without affecting the clip, making it easier to see edges and details for more fine-tuned tracking and rotor work. The new preprocessing workflows are just another tool in the toolbox to keep your tracking work as painless as possible. Because when the going gets tough, the tough tweak parameters. Visit borisfx.com for more Mocha training videos, user forums, and much more.